When two tracks are recorded at once in Audacity, it is saved as one stereo track. To be able to edit these tracks properly, it is necessary to split this track into two mono tracks. This is useful if two different instruments are being recorded at the same time and need to be mixed separately, or if the levels of the left and right channel need to be adjusted. There are two options to split a stereo track. These are both accessed by clicking on the track name, which opens a drop-down menu. The first option we can use is split stereo to mono. This will split the stereo track to two mono tracks that are both centered. This is the best option when two recordings need to be completely separated. The next option we can use is a split stereo track. This creates a left and right track that maintains stereo, but allows the two tracks to be edited individually. This is best for situations when the tracks are from the same instrument, but the volume levels are slightly off and need to be adjusted individually. Thanks for watching this video on splitting stereo tracks in Audacity. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos.